डियर स्कॉलर्स, वी हैव बीन लर्निंग अ लेसन, ग्रेट साइंटिस्ट। थ्रू द प्रीवियस टू वीडियोज वी केम टू नो दैट माइकल फैराडे वॉज बॉर्न इन डर्टी लंडन सबर्ब, हु हैड नो स्टेटस, सोशल स्टेटस, एंड सो फोर्सफुली हिज एजुकेशन वॉज स्टॉप्ड। Later, he started working as a bookbinder. He used to read books in night in that shop. Then he attended the lecture of Davy and he decided to do something in the field of science. In the field of science. Hence, he was just achieving knowledge. He asked Davy to appoint him as his assistant, at any post in his lab. But at first, he requested Davy to be his teacher, guide, or mentor, but he rejected his saying. Davy didn't give him chance. Unfortunately, Davy became blind due to the explosion took place in his lab, and at that time he was needing a secretary. So he thought of Faraday and appointed him as secretary. Then, with his great efforts, he became the lab assistant, and there he worked and created his first discovery, or he discovered something as a scientist. What was it? Induction motor. Later on, to distract him from his path, Davy, who was jealous about him, gave him an impossible task of Bavarian glass. Faraday couldn't achieve success in it, though he had spent 4 years, but he used that Bavarian glass as an inspiration in his difficult times. So it was all about the previous two videos. Let us see the remaining part of the lesson, beginning with in 1829. Let's start. In 1829, Davy died and Faraday succeeded him as head of the laboratory. He was free to pursue whatever he liked, and he made another revolutionary discovery. He noticed that if he moved a magnet, it could produce electrical current. Thus, he could now convert motion into electricity. So, this is his another achievement as a scientist. This is how the electrical generator was born. Something still used today to generate all kinds of power, like dynamos and other devices. So, as per the work of Michael Faraday, it is about creation or discovery of induction motor, and his another creation, that is, he work on electricity, that is, converting motion into electricity, and using his theory, electrical generator was discovered. Let us see further. Faraday was now a legend. In 1840, he developed memory loss, which continued for the rest of his life, but the disease did not stop him. He preserved starting a complicated experiment to prove that light was closely related to electricity and magnetism. So it was the another task he had taken, a novel thought in those times. So what happened further? Remember that piece of Bavarian glass Faraday had kept on his shelf. He was determined to convert the reminder of his first major failure to an instrument of great success. So the experiment on Bavarian glass was the failure, great failure for him, and he had kept the piece of glass as a reminder, as a souvenir, as a remembrance. So what he did, he used to see that glass whenever he finds difficulty. He used the same glass now to show that in the presence of a magnet, light could be isolated into a single wave rather than spreading out randomly in all directions, a concept called polarization. So as a scientist, it was his another invention. What was that? That is of polarization. What is mean by polarization? In the presence of a magnet, light could be isolated into a single wave rather than spreading out randomly in all direction. That is what the light rays go in just one wave, single wave, instead spreading here and there. So that is what his concept of polarization called. So as a scientist, it was his another achievement. Let us see the next paragraph. He then took the age-old experiment of sprinkling iron filings on a sheet of paper near a magnet, making circular patterns. So he was working on magnet, and what he did? He took a magnet, a sheet of paper on which iron filings were spread near a magnet. What he found? He saw that they were making circular patterns. He went on to prove that these patterns were not a property of the iron filings. In fact, they were due to the invisible magnetic field. That field A filled the empty space around the magnet and hence disturb the filings. So what is it? He was working on magnet and he understood that whatever movement or whatever pattern, circular patterns, he could see in the iron filings, that is because of magnet. This is where his lack of formal education went against him. Faraday did not know much about advanced mathematics, so he just copied the iron filing patterns with his hand. He was unable to explain them in the form of mathematical equation. So why it could happen? That is, his former education was forcefully stopped, and so he was weak in mathematics, you can say. He made hundreds of such drawings, but without equations they were not accepted. So it is another failure of Michael Faraday, you can consider. What is further? Fortune favored the brave. Faraday once again, when he met James Maxwell, a wealthy educated physicist, well versed in mathematics. He was very good at maths. He was willing to work with Faraday. It was Maxwell who translated Faraday's ideas into set of equations that are now called Maxwell's equations. So as Faraday was trying himself, it was his own failure that he couldn't do himself. Later he took the help of Maxwell, and so whatever he wanted to put, Maxwell put in the equations, and all those equations are today called Maxwell's equation. Their combined work, whose combined work? Michael Faraday and मैक्सवेल. देयर कंबाइंड वर्क हैज हेल्प अस इन मेनी वेज. व्हाट इज दैट? इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम टुडे आर डिजाइन अराउंड देयर डिस्कवरीज. सो यू कैन थिंक ऑफ हाउ आवर वर्ल्ड इज सराउंडेड बाय द मशीनरीज विच आर the which are the invention of the of Michael Faraday's discovery. Someday we might even be able to communicate with aliens across different galaxies using the product of these discoveries. So all the machineries, definitely we all have been using at least any one machinery, and that is the part of Michael Faraday's discovery, invention. Nowadays we are using electronics and communication system, that is also discovery of Michael Faraday with the help of Maxwell. What is further? Faraday's life started with difficulties, but as a great scientist he met each difficulty with perseverance and conviction. He was given impossible tasks which he undertook as challenges and opportunities. He epitomizes what the Walt Disney character Pinocchio said. What is it? When you wish upon a star, it does not matter who you are. So it is the message of this lesson, you can say, that is, if you have never give up attitude and you have the ability of perseverance, that is working on, and if you have conviction, belief, definitely you can achieve what you want. Here the word epitomizes means summarizes. So here two lines from that Walt Disney's character given. What are those? When you wish upon a star, it does not matter who you are. So we came to know through this story, Michael Faraday was a child whose education was stopped, who had no social status, who was born in very, very poor family in dirty London suburb. He became the great scientist of in this world. So what made him achieve everything? That is his perseverance and conviction, his belief and his never give up attitude. So if you have such a attitude, definitely you will also achieve what you want. It is the story, or it is the lesson from the introduction to Reignited by APJ Abdul Kalam and Srijan Pal Singh. I hope you all will understand the given explanation of this lesson.